Slavo Otcu i Sinu i Svetomu Duhu i nini je prisno i vo veki vekova. Amin. Athanasia, Haravim, Islav, Nishuv, Asrafania, Seraphim, Slania, Bogoslav, Roshia, Sushia, Bogorodi, Tutavel, Ichayam, Imenem, Gospodin, Bogoslavi, Ocha. Amen. Christos, vos crasse, smerti, 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 po provisus, in po proviaxi, votarova, Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon those in the tombs bestowing life. Christos vos crasse, smerti, 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 po prov, Jesus, in po graviaxi, votarova, Slavo Otcu i Sinu i Svatomu Duhu i Nije Hristo, Ego veke vekova, Amin. Gospodi pomiluj, Gospodi pomiluj, Gospodi pomiluj, blagoslovi. Amin. Christos vos crasse, smerti, 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 vol prof, Jesus, in poverviaxi, votarova, Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon those in the tombs bestowing life. Christos vos crasse, smerti, 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 vol prof, Jesus, in poverviaxi, votarova, Inam daro va život večni, poglanajem se jego pridnem, novo voskreseniju.
Blagoslavi, Vladiko.
Blagoslaven Otca Gospod, Otca i Sina i Svetoga Duha, i Krista i ovih, i nebu.
Amen.
Christos, vos crasse, smerti, 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 Jesus, in poverviaxi, votarova, Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon the tomb is sowing life. Christos,
Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon those in the tombs bestowing life. Christos vos crasse, smerti, 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 vol prov, Jesus, in poverviaxi, votarova, Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon those in the tombs bestowing life.
Let God arise and let his enemies be scattered, and let them that hate him flee from before his face.
Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon those in the tombs bestowing life.
As smoke vanishes, so let them vanish, as black smoke is before the fire.
Christos is cursed, he smerti, smerti, you smert, O prof, Jesus, in poverviaxi, votarova.
So let sinners perish in the presence of God, and let the righteous be glad.
Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon us in the tents bestowing life.
This is the day which the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad therein.
Christos vos crasse, smerti, 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 vol prov, Jesus, in poverviaxi, votarova.
graceful example unto them of good faith, parents, and fear of God, that their fear and let us praise the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our great Lord and Father, His Holiness, Patriarch Kirill, for our Lord and Master, very most John, Metropolitan Philire, those hierarch of the Russian Church abroad, for our Lord and Lord most Reverend, Archbishop Peter, for the venerable priesthood, the diaconate and bride, for all the clergy and people, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this land, its authorities and armed forces, and for all who with faith and piety dwell therein, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Слово Отца и Сына.
Son, have mercy on us. O Son of God, who arose from the dead, save us who sing to thee, Alleluia, that we may know thy way upon the earth, and thy salvation among all nations. O Son of God, who arose from the dead, save us who sing to thee, Alleluia. Let the people give thanks to thee, O God. Let all the people give thanks to thee. O Son of God, who arose from the dead, save us who sing to thee, Alleluia.
Et antibus in sepultris.
Christoichnik ist reine Welt.
Christos Voskrasia is Mertrix, Mertrix, Merko Prav, Jesus in Pogrodekshi Votarova, Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon those in the tombs bestowing life. Christos Voskrasia is Mertrix, Smertius Mertko Prav, Jesus in Pogrodekshi Votarova. Revorivshi outro yaje o Maria, io preshi akamen, pot volien ot groba, slisha hut angela, vos fiete prisno sushnem sushadu, smert vimlicht of te yaj kochelo veka vidite grobnia pelene tecite imir rupro pevenite iago vosto gospodum ert vivi smert iago jes in moga spasa yusha gorud chelo vecheskim. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Thou didst descend into the tomb, O immortal. Thou didst destroy the power of death. In victory didst thou arise, O Christ God, proclaiming rejoice to the bearing women, granting peace to thine apostles, and bestowing resurrection on the fallen.
For holy art thou, Lord God, and unto thee do we send up glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever.
O Lord, save the pious, and hearken unto us.
O Lord, save the pious, and hearken unto us.
And unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Yelin, Sivo Christa Christis Desia, O Christo, Obdekos Desia, Alleluia. As many as have been baptized into Christ have put on Christ, Alleluia. Yelit sivo Christo Christis Desia, O Christo, Alleluia. Slavo Otcu i Synu i Svetomu Duhu, i nyní i prisno i vo veky vekov. Amen. O Christo, oblekos desio. Alleluia. As many as have been baptized into Christ have put on Christ, Alleluia.
Blessed is
he, peace be and glory,
and to thy Spirit,
Christ.
The Kimenon is in the eighth tone. This is the day which the Lord hath made. Let us rejoice and be glad therein.
This is the day which the Lord hath made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it.
O give thanks, Caesarea and gone up and greeted the church, he went down to Antioch. After he had spent some time there, he departed and went over all the region of Galatia and Phrygia in order to strengthen all the disciples. Now a certain Jew named Apollos, born at Alexandria, an eloquent man and mighty in the scriptures, came to Ephesus. This man was instructed in the way of the Lord, and being fervent in spirit, he spoke and taught diligently the things of the Lord, though he knew only the baptism of John. And he began to speak boldly in the synagogue. When Aquila and Priscilla heard him, they took him unto them and expounded unto him the way of God more perfectly. And when he desired to pass into Achaia, the brethren wrote, exhorting the disciples to receive him. And when he arrived, he greatly helped those who had believed through grace, for he vigorously refuted the Jews publicly, showing by the scriptures that the Christ was Jesus.
Он приходил в Иерусалим, приветствовал церковь и отошел в Антиохию. И, проведя там несколько времени, вышел и проходил по порядку страну Галатийскую и Фригию, утверждая всех учеников. Некто иудей именем Аполлос, родом из Александрии, муж красноречивый и сведущий в Писаниях, пришел в Эфес. Он был наставлен в начатках пути Господня, и горя духом говорил и учил о Господе правильно, зная только крещение Иоанна. Он начал смело говорить в синагоге, услышав его, Акила и Прескила приняли его и точнее объяснили ему путь Господень. А когда он вознамерился идти в Ахаию, то братья послали к тамошним ученикам, располагая их принять его, и он, прибыв туда, много содействовал уверовавшим благодатью, ибо он сильно опровергал иудеев всенародно, доказывая Писаниями, что Иисус есть Христос. Аллилуйя, глаз четвертый. Аллилуйя, аллилуйя, аллилуйя.
Аллилуйя, аллилуйя.
Children of light. These things speak Jesus and you. fulfilled, which he spake, or to have believed our report, and to whom has the arm of the Lord been revealed. Therefore they could not believe, because the Messiah said again, he has blinded their eyes and hardened their heart, that they should not see with their eyes, nor understand with their heart, and be converted, and I should heal them. This thing said Isaiah when he saw his glory and spake of him. Nevertheless, among the chief rulers also many believed on him, but because of the Pharisees they did not confess him, lest they should be put out of the synagogue. For they loved the praise of men more than the praise of God. Jesus cried and said, he that believeth on me believes not on me, but on him that sent me. And he has seen me, sees him that sent me. I am come alive into the world, that whosoever believeth not on me should not abide in darkness. And if any man hear my words and believe not, I judge him not. For I came not to judge the world, but to save the world.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи.
памятник святейших патриарших православных, и благочестивых цеях и благодарных царицах, и создателях святого храма сего, и всех прежде почивших отцов и братьев, лежащих и повсюду, православные.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй.
Стопы человеческие направляя, исправляя, Господь, презри милостиво на рабы Твоя, Диакона Владимира, Александра, Дарья, Анатолия, Анны, Александра, Серафима, Елены, Ангелины, Анны, Евгения, и всех путешествующих святаго храма сего, и прости им всякое прегрешение, вольное же и невольное, благослови благое намерение совета их, и исходы их воды, со путешествием исправи железно, молимся, услыши, и помилуй.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй.
Еще молимся, распространиться святыням христианским и людям во святей земле сущим, под осквернение, разорение, ратного и всякие беды, церкви, Господи, услыши, и скоро помилуй.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй.
Не путяй смерти грешных, нуждая обращения, покаяния, обрати всех отступающих ко святей Твоей Церкви. Молитесь, милосердный Господи, услыши и помилуй.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй. Господи, помилуй.
Дабы заповедь Твою нам, еже любите Тебя, Бога нашего, и ближнего своего, сотворить о ненависти, вражды, обиды, взаимства, которого преступства и прочие беззакония прекратятся. Истинная же любовь да царствует в сердцах наших. Молитесь, Спасителю нашу, слыши и милостивно помилуй.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй. Господи, помилуй.
Согрешившим и беззаконновавшим сикурали праведникам, Твой гнев постижи нас, Господи Боже наш, и всем смертное обыди нас, и по адому вратом приближившимся, но к Тебе, Богу нашему, в болезни нашей умильного пием, пощади, пощади, люди Твои, не погуби до конца, смиренно молитесь, услыши, и помилуй.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй.
Животом и смертью владычествует, Господи, не затвори в смерти души рабов Твоих, но пристань от гнева и оставь ярость, за ней исчезай грех от им дни наши, и еще крепость наша, и погибаем до конца грех ради наших, милости будь рабом Твоим, покаянию со слезми молимся, услыши и помилуй.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй.
Еще молимся Тебе, Господу Богу нашему, и же слышите глас моления нас грешных, и помилуйте раб Твоих, митрополита Ануфрия и страждущую Пасху Его, Илья Глеба, Татьяну, Анастасию, Елену, Софию, Серафима, Илья Матвея, Рахию, Василия, Махрину, Эмилию, Софию, Ксению, Подьякона, Адама, Юлиану, Милию, Сучица, Марка, Виктора, Лисавету, и Юлию, Михаила, и покрыть их от всякие скорби, гнева и нужды, и от всякие болезни душевные и телесные, даровать уже им здравие с долгоденствием, всем все скоро услышать, и милостивно помилуй.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй.
Еще молимся Господу и Спасителю нашему, и же сохраните в единении и проверить Церковь православную во всем мире пребывающую, и даровать ей мир, возбитие же, любовь и согласие в сердце, Господи, услыши и помилуй.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй.
Призри, Владыка, человека, любви на жертвенный подвиг, подвиг полничных работников наших, по своим здравии, непоколебимой силы, крепость духа, мудрость к совершению трудов во благо народа нашего и сотвори честь них исцеление страждущим рабом Твоим. Прилежно молимся, скоро услыши и помилуй.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй.
Врачу душу телесу, умилением в сердце сокрушенном, Тебе припадаю. звенящего биемки, из царей болезни врачу, из страсти души телес рабов твоих, митрополитов Илариона Германа Феодосия, архиепископов Кирилла и Петра, епископа Георгия, архимандритов Иова Серафима Антония, протоиереев Андрея Михаила, иереев Михаила и Сергия, диакона Виталия, рабов Божьих Ольги, Лидии, Натальи, Юлии, Любови, Льва, Татьяны, Юлианы, Анны, Николая, Веры, Ольги, Софии, Натальи, Сусанны, Анны, Софии, Фатины, Елизаветы, Виктора, Виктории, Сугуба, Игумена, Николая, протоиереев Константина, Михаила, Владислава, Николая, протодиаконов Иосифа и Николая, рабов Божьих Ирины, Екатерины, господина и отца нашего, святейшего Кирилла, патриарха Московского и всея Руси, и господина нашего высокопреосвященнейшего Илариона, митрополита восточноамериканского и нью-йоркского первой иерархии, русские зарубежные церкви, и господина нашего преосвященнейшего Петра, архиепископа Чикагского и среднеамериканского, да поминет Господь Бог во царстве Своем, всегда ныне и присно и во веки веков.
Франция, властия и верующих в ней, да поминет Господь Бог во царстве Своем, всегда ныне и присно и во веки веков. Благохраним мою страну российскую и православные люди, в отечестве России несущие, да поминет Господь Бог во царстве Своем, всегда ныне и присно и во веки веков. Блаженнейшего Ануфрия, митрополита Киевского и всея Украины, стражущую Пасху Его, да поминет Господь Бог во царстве Своем, всегда ныне и пресны во веки веков. В надежде воскресения и жизни вечной раб своих новопредставленных, митрополита Ионни, епископа Вениамина, архимандрита Нектария, протоиерея Александра, протодиакона Евгения, Александрии, Николая, да поминет Господь Бог во царстве Своем, всегда ныне пресны во веки веков. Священство, монашество, все коленники стражущих за веру православную, создатели и благотворители, братьев сестричества и боющихся того храма сего, и всех вас православных христиан, да поминет Господь Бог во царстве Своем, всегда ныне пресны во веки веков.
Let us commit ourselves and one another in all our life unto Christ our God.
To come. Amen. with himself he hath raised all the dead. Rejoice, rejoice, O ye people. Shine, 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 O New Jerusalem. The glory of the Lord hath shone.
Спросивши сами себе и друг друга, и весь живот наш. Oh,
his soul, let them vanish. Come from that scene, O women bearers of the tidings, and say to Zion, receive from us the glad tidings of joy of Christ's resurrection. Exalt and be glad, and rejoice, O Jerusalem. Seeing Christ the King who comes forth from the tomb like a bridegroom in procession. So the sinners will perish before the face of God, but let the righteous be glad. The myrrh-bearing women at the break of dawn drew near to the tomb of the life. There they found an angel sitting upon the stone. He greeted them with these words, why do you seek the living among the dead? Why do you mourn the incorrupt amid corruption? Go, proclaim the glad tidings to his disciples. This is the day which the Lord hath made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Pasch of beauty, the Pasch of the Lord, a Pasch worthy of all honor at dawn for us. Pasch, let us embrace each other joyously. Pasch, a ransom from affliction, for today is from a bridal chamber. Christ hath shone forth from the tomb, and filled the women with joy, saying, proclaim the glad tidings to the apostles. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. This is the day of resurrection. Let us be illumined by the feast. Let us embrace each other. Let us call brothers, even those that hate us, and forgive all by the resurrection. And so let us cry, Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon those in the tombs bestowing life. Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon those in the tombs bestowing life. Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon those in the tombs bestowing life.
I believe, O Lord, and I confess that thou art truly the Christ, the Son of the living God, who camest into the world to save sinners, of whom I am first. I believe also that this is truly thine own most pure body, and that this is truly thine own precious blood. Therefore, I pray thee, have mercy upon me, and forgive my transgressions, both voluntary and involuntary, of word and of deed, committed in knowledge or in ignorance, and make me worthy to partake without condemnation of thy most pure mysteries, for the remission of my sins and unto life everlasting. Amen. Of thy mystical supper, O Son of God, accept me today as a communicant, for I will not speak of thy mystery to thy enemies, neither like Judas will I give thee a kiss, but like the thief will I confess thee. Remember me, O Lord, in thy kingdom. May the communion of thy holy mysteries be neither to my judgment nor to my condemnation, O Lord, but to the healing of soul and body. Amen. Верю Господи исповедую, яко ти еси во истину Христос, Син Бога живого, пришеди в мир грешния спасти, от ниче певи я самас. Еше верю, яко сия самец пречистое тело Твое, и сия самец честная кровь Твоя. Молю се за Тебе помини меня, и прости ми прегрешение моя, вольная и невольная, я же словом, и же делом, и же ведением, и неведением. Исповеди меня, не осужденно пречистите себя пречистить Твоих тайнц, во оставленный веков, и жизнь вечную. Аминь. Вечери Твои тайны, Сыне Божий, причастника и причастницу меня прояви. Не во врагом Твоим тайно повем, не лод занятий дам, яко Юда, но яко разбойник исповедию Тебя, помяни меня, Господи, во Царстве Твое. Да не в суде Его осуждения, во время причащения святых Твоих тайн, Господи, на выселение души и тела. Аминь. Brothers and sisters, during the time of a pandemic, communion is slightly different than it is outside of that time. We will not wipe your mouth unless there's visibly something there. And you will not kiss the chalice. If you would like to have the communion spoon sanitized before your communion, just tell me that. We have the ability to do that. We're neither going to impose that on anyone nor deny that to anyone. This is something that St. Nicodemus of the Holy Mountain speaks about in his explanation of the 101st canon of the Sixth Ecumenical Council, and it's an acceptable practice of the Church. But we leave it to you. You just let me know if you want to have the spoon sanitized, and I will do that. If not, I will not. In the name of God, Helen, for taking some
Amen. thy people and bless thine inheritance. Preserve the fullness of thy church, sanctify them that love the beauty of thy house. Do thou glorify them by thy divine power, and forsake us not that hope in thee. Give peace to thy world, to thy churches, to the priests, and to all thy people. For every good gift and every perfect gift is from above, and cometh unto me the Father of lights. And that in thee we send up glory and thanksgiving and worship to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and out of the ages.
Amen. Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon those in the tombs bestowing life. Christos vos Christi smertic, smertius smert po prop, Jesus in po grabiacci po darova. Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon us in the tombs bestowing life.
The blessing of the Lord be upon you, for his grace and love for mankind, always, now, and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Our great Lord and Father, His Holiness Kirill, Patriarch of Moscow and all Russia, our Lord, the very most reverend Hilarion, Metropolitan of Eastern America, New York, First Hierarch, the Russian Church abroad, our Lord, the most reverend Peter, Archbishop of Chicago and Mid-America, and their God, protected flock, this land and civil authorities and armed forces, the God-preserved Russian land, Director of this holy parish and all Orthodox Christians, preserve, O Lord, for many years. O Lord, the firm foundation of those that put their trust in thee, do thou confirm the church which thou hast purchased with thy precious blood.
Brothers and sisters, with this service we reach the end of the Paschal period per se. We still continue into Pentecost, of course, but tonight we serve the vigil for the Ascension of the Lord, and tomorrow the Divine Liturgy for the Ascension of the Lord. After the Divine Liturgy, we will take the Plashtunitsa, which has been on the Holy Table since Pascha, and we'll go to the High Place. And then for 10 days, we are sort of in a liturgically very strange place. Neither do we sing Christ is Risen, nor do we sing O Heavenly King when we begin our prayers or at any time in the church, but we begin with Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. I suppose you could begin with the Triparion for Ascension, but that's, for whatever reason, not the tradition of the church. I'm not sure why, except when the priest and the deacon read their entrance verse. We read the Triparion for Ascension then. So anyway, when we're in that orphanage, things are a little different. It's not bad, it's just a little bit different.
It's sad.
We should thank the Lord that He has allowed us to come to this end of the feast, which has variously seemed like it took 375 days and 3 days. It just has been such a strange time. Many of us, including myself, have lost our sense of time. It's hard to tell what day it is. It's a little easier for me because thank God we've been able to serve a lot, so you have to be attentive to what day it is when you're serving. That helps me to not completely lose track of time, but still, nonetheless, it seems like March had, 8,000 days. It's just been a very, very strange time for us. We're not used to such things, and it can be difficult. At the same time, the Lord has blessed us in many ways during this time of the pandemic, and we should be thankful for the blessings that He's given us, especially the unique opportunity to really see ourselves for who we are, the good and the bad. The good we should accept. accentuating the bad we should struggle against, especially in these last times as we're kind of coming out of the quarantine. Yesterday, our brother in Christ, Nicholas Lysidis, passed away, and we will serve a panikida after we all receive the antidote. The information about his funeral, I do not know. No one does yet. It's just too early. I hope perhaps later today or tomorrow we'll be able to give some information about how we will do that. And given that many people will want to attend the funeral, I can't imagine it's going to be inside. Maybe we will do it outside. Anyway, we don't know exactly what's going to happen, and right now that doesn't matter. What matters now is that we are praying for Nick, for Julia, for the children. Please remember them in your prayers. I think that's really our most important Christian obligation now. And then as time goes on, we'll have the opportunity to do more. Let's all now listen to the Thanksgiving prayers after communion. Those who were able to be in the church today and partook, to thank God for the great blessing. On those who were not able to partake, to ask the Lord at the earliest opportunity to make it possible for them to partake of those things. Glory to thee, our God, glory to thee, our God, glory to thee, our God.
I thank thee, O Lord, my God, that thou hast not rejected me, a sinner, but hast granted me to be a communicant of thy holy things. I thank thee that thou hast granted me, unworthy as I am, to partake of thy pure and heavenly gifts. But, O Lord, lover of man, who didst die for us and rise again and bestow upon us these thy dread and life-giving mysteries for the well-being and sanctification of our souls and bodies, grant that these may be even to me for the healing of my soul and body, for the averting of everything hostile, for the enlightenment of the eyes of my heart, for the peace of the powers of my soul, for unashamed faith, for severe, sincere love, for the fullness of wisdom, for the keeping of thy commandments, for an increase of thy divine grace, and for familiarity with thy kingdom, that being kept by them in thy holiness, I may ever remember thy grace and never live for myself, but for thee, our Lord and benefactor. And so when I have passed from existence here in the hope of eternal life, may I begin to everlasting rest. May I attain to everlasting rest, where the song is unceasing of those who keep festival, and the joy is boundless of those who behold the ineffable beauty of thy face. For thou art the true desire and the unutterable gladness of those who love thee, O Christ our God, and all creation sings of thee throughout the ages.
Владыка Христе Боже, царю веков, и свидетелю всех благодарю тебя всех, я же не еси подал благих, и уже очищением и чистых и животворящих твой таинств, молю его тебя, блажи человека любче, сохрани меня под покровом твоим и всеми крилу твоею, и даруй мне чистую совестью даже до последнего моего издыхания, достойно причащитеся святых твоих во оставлении грехов и в жизни вечную. Аминь. Ты бо еси хлеб животный, источник святыни, податель благих, и тебе славу высылаем, с Отцем, Святым Духом, ныне и пресно во веки веков. Аминь.
О, Thou who givest me willingly thy flesh for food, Thou who art fire and burnest the unworthy, scorch me not, O my Maker, but rather pass through me for the integration of my members into all my joints, my affections, and my heart. Burn up the thorns of all my sins, purify my soul, sanctify my mind, strengthen my knees and bones, enlighten the simplicity of my five senses. Nail down the whole of me with thy fear, ever protect, guard, and keep from every soul-destroying word and act. Sanctify, purify, attune, and rule me, adorn me, give me understanding, and enlighten me. Make me the habitation of thy spirit alone, and no longer the habitation of sin. That is thy house from the entry of communion. Every evil spirit and passion may flee from me like fire. I offer thee as intercessors all the sanctified, the commanders of the bodiless hosts, thy forerunner, the wise apostles, and thy pure and immaculate mother. Receive their prayers, my compassionate Christ, and make thy child a child, make thy slave a child of light. For thou alone art our sanctification, O good one, and the radiance of our souls, and to thee as our God and as is right, we all give glory day and night.
Тело Твое, святое, Господи Иисусе Христе, Боже наш, да будет мир живот вечный, и кровь Твоя честная, восставление грехов, будешь же мне благодарение и сие в радость, здравие и веселье, страшное же и второе пришествие Твое, сподобимя грешного, стать и удесную славы Твоей я, молитвами причистую Твоей Матери всех святых.
All Holy Lady, Mother of God, the light of my darkened soul, my hope and protection, my refuge and consolation, and my joy, I thank Thee that Thou hast made me, who am unworthy, worthy to be a communicant of the immaculate body and precious blood of Thy Son. But do Thou, who didst bear the true light, enlighten the spiritual eyes of my heart. O Thou, who didst conceive the source of immortality, give life to me, who am dead in sin. O Thou, who art the compassionately loving Mother of the merciful God, have mercy on me, give me compunction and contrition of heart, humility in my thoughts, and the recall of my reasoning powers from their captivity, and grant me till my last breath to receive without condemnation the sanctification of the holy mysteries for the healing of soul and body, and give me tears of repentance and confession and of thanksgiving, that I may praise and glorify Thee all the days of my life, for Thou art blessed and glorified forever. Amen.
Ныне отпущаешь раба Твоего, Владыку, по глаголу Твоему с миром, яко видишь то, очи мои, спасение Твое, ежели силу готовал пред лицем всех людей, свет в откровении языков и славу людей Твоих, Израиля. Святый Боже, святый крепкий, святый бессмертный, помилуй нас. Святый Боже, святый крепкий, святый бессмертный, помилуй нас. Святый Боже, святый крепкий, святый бессмертный, помилуй нас. Слава Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, и ныне и пресно, и во веки веков. Аминь. Пресвятая Троица, помилуй нас, Господи, очисти грехи наши, Владыку, прости беззаконие наше, святый, посети исцеление мощи наши, имени Твоего ради. Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй. Слава Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, и ныне и пресно, и во веки веков. Аминь. Отче наш, иже еси на небесе, да святится имя Твое, да приидет Царствие Твое, да будет воля Твоя, яко на небеси и на земле. Хлеб наш насущный дашь нам внесь, и остави нам долги наши, яко же мы оставляем должников нашим. И не веди нас в искушение, но избави нас от лукавого.
Amen. Grace, like a flame shining forth from thy mouth, has illumined the universe and disclosed to the world treasures of poverty and shown us the height of humility. And as by thine own words thou teachest us, Father John Chrysostom, so intercede with the word, Christ our God, to save our souls.
Слава Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, от небес приял еси божественную благодать, и твоими устами вся учиши. Поклоняйтесь в Троице единому Богу, Иоанне Златоусте все блажения преподобне, достойно хвалим тебя, еси Бос, наставник, яко божественное являя.
Now and ever, and to the ages of ages, Amen. O unfailing intercessor of Christians, O constant mediatress before the Creator, despise not the cry of prayer of us sinners, but of thy goodness, come speedily to the help of us who in faith call upon thee. Hasten to offer swift intercession and prayer for us, O Mother of God, whoever intercedest for those who honor thee.
Господи помилуй, 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 Господи помилуй. Слава Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, имени пресной во веки веков. Аминь. Честнейшую Херовим, славнейшую без сравнения Серафим, без истления Богословующую, сущую Богородицу Тебя величаем. Именем Господним благословим.
Воскреси и смерти Христос, истинный Бог наш, молитвами пречистая Своя Матери, и живо святых Отца нашего, Иоанна, епископа Константина, града слава Господу и всех святых, помилуй ты спасет нашего Бога и человека будет.
Аминь.
Христос воскресе!
Христос воскресе!
Don't forget it. We'll begin the Panagita momentarily. Here you go. I'm sure you'll be like this.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
This is what I'm going to model a lot of
guests are observing. So we'll keep the broadcast going, so those who would like to participate can do so.
Mm-hmm. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our God. For thou art the resurrection and the life and the repose of thy departed servant, the newly reposed Nicholas, O Christ our God. In unity do we send up glory together with thine unoriginate Father and thy most holy and good and most creating Spirit, now and ever and unto the ages of ages.
Fire eternal, both now and ever and unto the ages of ages. всякому прегрешению, он им уже не волну.
Господи, помилуй.
Я бы дал Господу ученить душу его и еже праведный упокоился.
Господи, помилуй.
Милости Божия Царствия Небесного и остатанье веков веков. Христа бессмертного царя и Бога нашего проси.
Пожелай, Господи.
Господу молимся.
Господи, помилуй.
Яко ти еси воскресенье и живот и покой усопшего раба твоего, новопреставленного Николая, Жесте Божие наши тебе славу посылаем, со безначальным твоим отцем и пресвятим и благим, и животворящим твоим духом и ни пресну и во век. И
веков. Give rest, O our Savior, with the righteous unto thy servants, and settle them in thy courts, according as it is written, disregarding as thou art good their transgressions, voluntary or involuntary. And all he committed, either knowingly or unknowingly, O lover of mankind. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of men. O Christ, God, who did shine forth unto the world from the Virgin, manifesting through her the sons of light, have mercy on us.
Give rest, O Lord, to the soul of thy servant, who has fallen asleep.
Rest, O Lord, to the soul of thy servant, who has fallen asleep.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen.
Give rest, O Lord, to the soul of thy servant, who has fallen asleep. Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto thee.
of temptations. Cling to the concaven, I cry unto thee. Lead up my life from corruption.
Holy Spirit,
now and ever and unto thee. have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, unto the age of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in the heavens, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
With the souls of the righteous, with the soul of the righteous that has finished his course, give rest, O Savior, to the soul of thy servant, preserving him in the blessed life which is with thee, O lover of mankind. In the place of thy rest, O Lord, where all thy saints repose, give rest also to the soul of thy servant, for thou alone art the lover of mankind. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Thou art the God who descended into Hades and loosed the chains of the captives. Do thou thyself give rest also to the soul of thy servant, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. O only pure and blameless Virgin, who without seed gave us birth to God, pray that his soul be saved.
Have mercy on us, O God, according to thy great mercy. We pray thee, hearken, and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for the repose of the soul of the departed servant of God, the newly reposed Nicholas, and that he be forgiven every transgression, both voluntary and involuntary.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
And the Lord God give his soul to whether righteous or false.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
The mercy of God, the kingdom of heaven, and the remission of his sins, let us ask of Christ, the immortal King and our God. Let us pray to the Lord.
Mercy.
O God of spirits and of all flesh, who has trampled on death and overthrown the devil and given life to thy world, do thou thyself, O Lord, give rest to the soul of thy departed servant, the newly reposed Nicholas, in a place of light, a place of green pasture, a place of repose, whence all sickness, sorrow, and sighing are fled away. Pardon every sin committed by him in word, deed, or thought, and that thou art a good God, the lover of mankind. For there is no man that liveth and sinneth not, for thou alone art without sin. Thy righteousness is an everlasting righteousness, and thy word is truth. For thou art the resurrection and the life, and the repose of thy departed servant, the newly reposed Nicholas, O Christ our God. And unto thee do we send up glory, together with thine unoriginate Father, and thy most holy and good and life-creating Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Wisdom, O most holy Theotokos,
seraphim, thee without corruption give us birth to God, the Word, the very Theotokos, thee do we magnify.
Glory to thee, O Christ God, our hope, glory to thee.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Father, bless.
May Christ our true God, who rose from the dead, through the intercessions of his most pure Mother, of the holy and all-praised apostles, of our holy and God-bearing fathers, and of all the saints, commit the soul of his servant that hath departed from us, the newly reposed Nicholas, to the tabernacles of the righteous. Give him rest in the bosom of Abraham, and number him with the righteous, and have mercy on us, for he is good and the lover of mankind. In a blessed falling asleep, grant, O Lord, eternal rest unto thy departed servant, and make his memory to be eternal.
Christus voskresie is mertvih, smerti is smerto prav, Iisus in pogrebiek života roba, Christ is risen from the dead, trampling on death by death, and upon those in the tombs bestowing life. Christos voskresie is mertvih, smerti is smerto prav, Iisus in pogrebiek života roba.
Воистину воскресе.